Hey YouTubers, it is 7/18/2014. This is the journalist that I know in Japan, Mari Takanuchi, and she wants me to disseminate this information, and I pray that you all will do so as well. They are putting a plea out to please evacuate Fukushima children and pregnant women. This is a petition to government of Japan and citizens of the world. Thank you, Mari, for sending this to me. This is her and her beautiful son. And we've conversed just a little bit. But I sought her out. And here it is. My name is Mari Takanuchi, a radiation issue translator, freelance journalist, and a single mother of a four-year-old boy. After Fukushima accident, I had been calling for evacuation of Fukushima kids and pregnant women from contaminated area in my books, Twitter, and blog, and also plead the same to the United Nations, but it has not worked so far. Currently, as many as 51 Fukushima children went through thyroid cancer surgeries, and quite shockingly, most of them have metastasized on their lymph nodes or lungs. However, the government of Japan has totally been denying any health hazards in Fukushima, and they state instead, some say nose bleeding was observed in Fukushima due to radiation. We need to control such kind of groundless rumor which damages Fukushima reconstruction. In January 2014, I was criminally accused for my tweets by Ms. Yoko Ando. The real name is Yoko Kamada, the director of group called Fukushima Ethos, which encourages residents to keep living positively with dosimeter. While no Tokyo Electric executives has ever been investigated, three people from Fukushima police and two people from Fukushima prosecutor's office came all the way to Okinawa for my investigation, and I got a deferred indictment, which means I could be a criminal. Coinciding with this criminal accusation, there have been several other internet obstructors who threatened me for additionally suing Takanuchi, though they are the ones who are harassing me and not I. At least one of them is a friend of Miss Ryoko Ando. Within these 2 years, I have been harassed and threatened by countless number of internet obstructors and needed to block as many as 3,000 accounts. Most of them called me Demarin, Demigog Mari, including Ethos scholar Professor Nobuhiko Ban, who is actually leukemia development expert. Now increasing trend of acute leukemia is observed even outside of Fukushima. Some even said on Twitter, "I will kill you. Watch out for fire. Go to Okinawa to suck Tokunawa's breast." Takanuchi is a fraud since she is collecting donation for her activities. Quite sadly, some are actually in anti-nuke citizen groups, but they do not like my advocating actual health hazards among kids, and they also spread groundless slanders against me. Dear citizens of the world, I am calling for the following two things. One, please share this signature to pressure the Japanese government to evacuate Japanese kids and pregnant women from contaminated areas. Also, two, please share this signature and call for bringing justice on harassers on citizens who worry about children's health risks in Japan. Items to be filled, surname, first name, email, postal code, comment. Okay, and then it's all in Japanese as well. Wait a minute, let me back up here. Okay, she also writes, I think, in French. Okay. So, to government of Japan and citizens of the world, please evacuate Fukushima kids and pregnant women and stop harassment by internet obstructors who deny health hazards. And then put your name. Reached 1,000 signatures so far. Okay, folks, we can sign this petition. Help them to get these children evacuated so they don't die. Okay? All right. Carol Roberts. This is on change.org that you can sign the petition. Okay. Weeping Willow 2 coming at you. Carol Roberts.